Hello, how's it going, guys? How's it going? How are you? And we're back. It's 2nd of June. I hope you had a great start to the month of June. Can't believe this is June, guys. Halfway through the, not quite, but in terms of just numbers, you know, halfway through the year. Of the month. Crazy. I will be doing a 30-minute focus session today just because, again, I'm starting very late today. I need to manage my time better, but it's going to get better. Not tomorrow, but the day after. It's public holiday tomorrow in New Zealand, so that's why I can stay up a little bit later. But before we begin, I thought I might just kind of introduce myself, because I was thinking like the whole idea about me doing this was to kind of replicate what it's like to study with someone else, right? So, and I thought it would be cool to, you know, you wouldn't study with someone you don't know or not that often. So thought it would kind of make sense that I kind of introduce myself a little. As you probably can tell from my channel name, my name is Pascal. I am a data scientist. That's my full-time job. What else? And I've been just kind of studying. I love coding, so I've been just kind of studying different things in my spare time. So last year I studied HTML and CSS, and now I'm kind of moving on to React. Yep. What do I do for fun? YouTube has always been very fun for me. I play a little bit of guitar, and I go for a run sometimes. I go to the gym, but nothing too crazy. Yep, I think I read a little, but not too much. So yeah, I think that's about it. What else? I mean, let me know if you would like to know if there's anything else you would like to know more. But more importantly, in the comments, I want to know more about you. I think the main thing I want to know is what you are studying or what you're working on right now. And if why you started working on that and what the final goal is. For me, the final goal of this, I mean, would be cool to build something out of it. But right now, I'm just enjoying learning it. I find coding really, I don't know if relaxing is the right word, but very satisfying. Satisfying is probably the closer description. It's like doing puzzle, maybe. Like, no one needs to do it. And in a way, it could be seen as like a stressful activity because you're trying to figure something out and it's tough. But when you get it, it's like, that was fun. So yeah, that's a little bit about me. But yeah, I really want to hear about you, because what my videos get, I mean, these videos get about, like, you know, I don't know, like, if I say 50 views per video, that's definitely not a lot on you by YouTube standards, but it's still 50 people that clicked on it, at least. I don't know what they count as views. If you just click on it and you click away, is there still a view? But, or is there one person who's clicking it 50 times other than me? Either way, I want to know more about you guys, 50 of you guys. You know, that's a lot of people. 50. Imagine studying with 50 people. that's like a classroom. I mean, two classrooms even. So, but yeah. I went for a run today, and then I was just thinking about that. I was like, oh, you know, it's would be cool to know, you know, make it a bit of a community kind of vibe. Anyways, but this just kind of a, you know, you have a shower thought, and this was like a shower thought, but while running. So yeah, that's me rambling on, but more importantly, I hope you're ready to get started on this 30-minute session. Here we go. Let's begin. That's 30 minutes, everyone. Well done. Good work. Just like yesterday, I might keep going for another 5 minutes just to finish this off. I shouldn't be too far away to finishing it. And if you're still here, I might catch up with you after. If not, thank you for joining me today. I hope you have a great one. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. But yes, if you're still here, I'm just going to keep going just for a little bit. I'm almost there. Not bad. Let's see how these guys did it. Cool. I think I'm going to leave it at that today. Thank you everyone for joining me today, and hope you had a productive session. I certainly did. And yeah, thank you very much, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.